The Imperial Army honors us with a most unique trial.
I niestety już chyba nie będę wykorzystywać tych dwóch szabelek, bo są za krótkie i za wolne w porównaniu do tego. Zapamiętałam je jako lepszą broń. I dłuższą przede wszystkim.
I knew you could defeat those things. The Imperial Army's telling me they figured out some way to improve upon the design, thanks to you. I say stick to traditional soldiers. Sagacious Tien needed no machines to build the Empire.
Cudnie. Powiedz mi o mojej kolejnej walce.
I rushed out notification of this match, and we've had the outcriers shouting themselves hoarse. I hear many nobles will even be in attendance. It's rare that the Silver Division rests balanced against a single victory on the scales of combat, you know. That's nothing compared to the skills of Silver Phoenix, who has soared so high, so quickly. Words like those spread like raging flames. Will you face Soldier now? The Silver Division Championship awaits you.
Tak, zaczynajmy.
Excellent. Follow me and we'll get you ready for your next match.
Can Silver Phoenix take the Silver Division? Iron Soldier will not fall easily.
On też walczy stylem tygrysa, tak by the way, jak widać. Ale to mu za wiele nie pomoże. Tada! Srebrna liga jest moja. Tu.
Soldier is a worthy opponent. I hope you understand how many warriors have tried to extrapolate him from the Silver Division Championship. Be proud. From here your battles will be even harder. A test, if you will, to see if you stand a chance against the Ravager. Impress the crowd and you will have your chance against the Ravager himself. I can promise you that.
Widzowie byli zachwyceni tą walką. Powinniśmy chyba pomówić o jakiejś premii w srebrze.
Surely this was enough. I know the crowd loved that show, but there's no way I can offer you extra just because of that. All your fights are impressive.
Czy żołnierz pozwoliłby przejść takiej walce bez dodatkowej zapłaty? Nie wiem, czy mi się uda wyskórać jakąś dodatkową kasę z tego, ale spróbujemy.
I know you feel like a rising star, but your rewards are fixed.
Oh.
You'll find that the Gold Division battles sate your purse's hunger.
Damn it.
Now that that's settled, what else can I do for you?
Nic więcej już mi od ciebie nie trzeba, Kui.
Things are interesting right now. Be as careful walking the streets as you are in the ring. I don't think Kailan is pleased with your progress.
To jest jego problem. Ooh.
Your victories are impossible for the other fighters to ignore. You are a master of the arena, the ground where executioners are born. Perhaps you have potential that you are not even aware of. There may be a role in the executioners for you after all. Do you think you stand a chance of joining the Lotus Assassins?
O ile mnie przyjmiesz?
No, you are stronger than that. We will train away this timid front and tap a potential that you haven't yet dreamed of.
Słodko.
If you survive, you will join an order unlike any other. We enforce the will of Death's Hand and the Emperor. We guard the treasures of the Empire. This will be your responsibility. Can you look on silver coins, golden tablets, or prophesized artifacts and think only of duty?
Będę zaszczycona.
Then we will waste no more time. You are adequate, and I will allow you to begin training. Proceed to our fortress. It lies at the far side of the burial ground that is the necropolis, which you may reach through the rich section of the city. Present this token so that they will know you.
Okay.
I expect great things of you. Not many of our recruits possess both the skills to become executioners and the personality to attract such a loyal band of followers.
Wiesz, jak na kolesia z taką szramą na mordzie, zdecydowanie brzmisz zbyt słodko. Spodziewałabym się innego głosu po takiej postaci jak ty. Tak patrząc z gęby oczywiście. Przekonasz się, że nie jestem zwykłym rekrutem.
Indeed. Many others think that they are above the norm when they join us, as if acceptance elevates their status. You will learn that conformity to our ways will serve you better. I am well aware of those who come with you, their strengths and their weaknesses. You inspire loyalty in most of those who follow you. That will serve you well.
Okay. Będą mi... A dobra, twierdzisz, że ktoś nie jest wobec mnie lojalny?
Am I? Or do you doubt your own abilities to deal with them, if proven treacherous? In time, you will see that your loyalty to our order is all that matters.
Spadaj. Spadaj po prostu.
If you survive your training and remain in control of your senses, perhaps you will serve at my side one day.
Nope, tak się nie stanie. To wiem na 100%.
I never enjoy controlling my senses. They catch a lot of things I'd miss. Whatever. We'd better tell the others we made some progress.
Okej, masz rację. Tak, mamy nieszczęsną pieczęć egzekutora lotosu. Więc warto by było porozmawiać sobie z pozostałymi członkami naszej ekipy. Przy czym... Chwilowo też zrobię sobie przerwę od areny, ponieważ Złota Liga jest ciężka. Więc może uda mi się jeszcze podlevelować postać? Byłoby miło.
So, things are looking up. You've gained the favor of the Lotus Assassins. With the recommendation of the executioner, the others will welcome you as a recruit. You can slip into the very heart of their lair. You could also seek out the Inquisitor and gain his recommendation as well, but the path to the Lotus Assassin Fortress is ready for you now.
And after we find the evidence against Death's Hand, you will take us to the palace to find Master Lee?
I promise, little Dawnstar. After we get what I want from the Lotus Assassins, the palace is the first place we will go. You have permission, so there won't be any trouble entering. It's only after we have the evidence against Death's Hand that they might notice something is wrong.
Będziemy się tym martwić, gdy przyjdzie czas.
It would still be good to get some information first. Sagacious Zoo might know something. We should ask him. Where is he?
Well, you should be more careful of who you trust.
Gdybym to zrobiła, żadnego z was by tu nie było.
That is true. I wouldn't trust any of the ragged homeless you have collected. No offense meant to those of you who are actually homeless, Dawnstar. If Sagacious Zoo has gone to warn the Lotus Assassins, you need to move quick. If he's just run off, he is no longer our concern.
Zoo would not turn on us.
The Lotus Assassin Fortress is in the far end of the necropolis. They shouldn't give you any trouble. Just appear confident as you enter.
Najpierw jeszcze wykonam zadanie zlecone przez drugą osobę, która werbuje nowych członków.
That is your decision. I suppose it doesn't hurt to make certain they trust you. But you should not take too long. Sagacious Zhu's actions are troubling. The Inquisitor will have some task that needs addressing, I'm sure. Scholar Dong Gao in the Scholar's Garden is the contact.
Tak jest. Może się uda... Może się uda jeszcze z nią pogadać. Czy chcesz o czymś porozmawiać, zanim wyruszymy? O czymś osobistym?
I don't understand. You've gained the favor of the Lotus Assassins with a fair amount of ease. What else is there to speak of? Is there something you are wondering?
Opowiedz mi o sobie. Chcę wiedzieć więcej o tobie.
About me? I am Princess Sun Lian, the Heavenly Lily. What more are you worthy of knowing?
Opowiedz mi o swoim dzieciństwie.
I do not remember ever being allowed to just be a child. My mother died when I was born, shortly before the end of the long drought and the fall of my uncles. I was in the care of tutors too afraid to punish me and too ingratiating to teach me anything useful. I quickly found ways to sneak away from the palace. They dared not report my excursions for fear they would be punished. They would scurry around all day trying in vain to find me.
Czy nie było zbyt niebezpieczne... Co? Czegoś tu brakuje. Czy to nie było zbyt niebezpieczne dla małej dziewczynki?
Yes, it was. I didn't fully understand the risk and made some mistakes. But in the end, what I have become is a result of that. In the city, I met the people. The peasants, the homeless, the thieves. It was a much different world from what you see from the palace. They never realized who I was. I'm sure they would have been terrified of the army storming in to rescue me. Most just wanted to be left alone. That life was exciting, but also useful. Even Lotus Assassins overlook the beggar on the street, but she still has eyes and ears.
Co prawda, to prawda. Opowiedz mi o jedwabnej lisicy.
Ah, the shadow behind my public self. How else can a curious princess learn what really happens in her domain? I don't have time to interpret the veiled statements of advisors, so I became a thief, an assassin, whatever I needed to be. People will not speak to the princess. Bad news kills the messenger first. Silk Fox knows how to persuade. That is how I learned about the activities of Death's Hand.
Nikt nie zauważa, że znikasz na tak długo?
There are many excuses for a vain princess to retreat from sight for days, even weeks at a time. My father encourages such getaways. And if courtiers ever discovered that I was not where I said I would be, who would dare question the Heavenly Lily? I may eschew the formality of it, but being the daughter of the Emperor still has its privileges.
No proszę. Opowiedz mi o swoim życiu na dworze cesarskim.
I do not like to speak about that. I try to avoid the court as much as possible. It is filled with sycophants pandering to the fancies of my father, with little or no concern to their own dignity. It is distasteful.
Myślę, że świetnie radziłabyś sobie na dworze.
I can handle myself better than any of the fancy courtiers who attempt to match me. I know that someday the court will be mine to rule. When I succeed my father, there will be quite a cleaning out. But with Death's Hand manipulating him, that day seems less and less likely.
No cóż, coś w tym niestety jest. Opowiedz mi o swojej pierwszej miłości. Tak, wiem, to jest wścibskie, ale... To mnie bawi.
It would be very improper for someone of my standing to say anything, unless you make me a little more comfortable. I have already shared something of myself. Can you tell me something about you? Is there anyone that you care for?
Okay. Cóż, jest taka osoba, pewna arystokratka. Lulz.
A noble. How romantic. Aloof. Separate by class and breeding. Unattainable for a peasant. normally. Wanting someone you can never have, love you can never show in public, such loneliness should not exist. I have contributed to that. The princess behaves as she should, reinforcing the very rules I despise, all to protect Silk Fox. Which one am I?
Jesteś księżniczką Sun Lian, ale to nie oznacza, że nie zasługujesz na szczęście.
I should not be ungrateful. Everything in my life is dedicated solely to making me happy, but I am at odds with so much. I am always behind a mask, not just when I am Silk Fox. I am not allowed to show an interest in politics, defending the Empire, or even spontaneous affection. Can you see the dilemma you represent? Not only is our deepening friendship prohibited by station, but by so much more.
Tradycje można podtrzymywać, nie krępując nikogo. Jestem pewna, że jako niebiańska lilia możesz tego dokonać.
I have tried to make a place for myself. It was difficult, but I have succeeded, despite Death's Hand, or my father, or what people think. But you are another matter. When I look at you, I see someone I could know better than anyone. Someone who could understand what I need. It frightens me how much you intrigue me.
Okej. Dobra. Słowo intrygujący mi się podoba, ale wolałabym podniecający.
No doubt you would. You treat me like the foolish boys I have tossed aside in the past. I think I rather like that. You asked me about my first love. It was the Empire and its people. There might be room for another, given time and effort. How would the court react? You have the skill to be charmingly discreet, but a few people could use a shock now and then. You and I will have much to discuss after we have restored my father. I am looking forward to it.
Do zobaczenia.
Do not hesitate for too long. Sagacious Zoo's sudden flight has made our task somewhat more urgent.
Nie, na szczęście żaden zegar nie tyka, żadnego counterka nie ma, więc jest gites majonez. Tak, sytuacja nam się tutaj troszeczkę gmatwa. Zabawne. Nie wiem czemu mnie to tak... Tfu, Boże, nie mogę wyartykułować słów. Nie wiem czemu mnie to tak bawi.
Yes? How can this humble bun master assist you today?
Czy masz jakąś rodzinę, ho? Dzieci?
No. That is a painful subject. One that brings back difficult memories. Though not for the reasons you might think. For four long years, my bellicose beauty insisted we try and try and try again to have a child. It was a most distressing time. I was so afraid of her for the first year that I could not perform. Her screaming and chastising only made it worse. I overcame that problem, but there were others.
Rozumiem. Nie musisz kontynuować, jeśli nie chcesz.
No, you have saved my life. You deserve to hear the terrible, awful truth. As I said, there were other problems. My plump plum of a bride is a good deal larger than me. I could compare my knightly efforts akin to climbing a mountain if only it had been that easy. And there was always the fear that she would roll. I am a small man. My delicate frame was not meant for such pressures. I once lost all feeling below the waist, which perhaps was a mercy in itself. Of course, we overcame these obstacles and kept trying for four long years.
Czyli nigdy nie miałeś dziecka?
Never. though no one can accuse me of not trying. Once she decided we would not be able to conceive a child, her interests declined, thankfully. If we had succeeded, I would not have survived to see a second.
Wow. Co sądzisz o naszej sytuacji?
I still can't believe it's that easy to become a Lotus Assassin. If I had known sooner, I would have joined their ranks as soon as possible. It would be brutal work, with little reward, and there's a good chance I'd die a hideous, painful death. But it couldn't all be better than married life, could it?
Dzięki, na razie to wszystko.
As you say, I will be here scrubbing your pots until you call upon me again.
Biedny człowieku. Naprawdę mi cię żal. Okej. A ty co masz mi do powiedzenia?
Always happy to help. What do you need?
Co ci teraz chodzi po głowie?
I was thinking about a story my father once told me. He was a scoundrel, but he could spin a fine yarn when he wasn't robbing caravans. Have you ever heard the tale of the Eternal Companions?
Chyba nie. O co chodzi?
The Eternal Companions were a group of warriors that traveled the ancient kingdoms well before the formation of the Empire. They were said to be giants, to know styles no one could match, to always appear to offer their services to a kingdom when times were worst.
Czy ci wojownicy istnieli naprawdę?
The tales are too fantastic to be accurate. Though I'm sure the Black Whirlwinds tried at least once. No one can actually cleave a mountain in two.
No proszę.
What made me bring this up was just a simple thought. Were these companions real people once? Were they just like us? Something tells me they were, but not in the way you'd expect. You know how legends tend to grow in the telling? I think they also absorb other tales as they go.
Myślisz, że to, co robimy, jest tylko inną wersją tej opowieści?
I doubt it. For instance, we have yet to wipe out a rival kingdom. Failing that, I'm a bit shy of 12 feet tall. The point is that when things are wrong, people believe that someone will do something about it. Whether we succeed or not, we are those someones right now. More importantly, you're the someone. You're the real reason we're together. And I worry about how much of this rides on your shoulders. You're important to me in many ways. I just want you to know that I'll do anything I can to help. Anything. Just ask.
A gdybym cię poprosiła, żebyś był tylko moim przyjacielem i niczym więcej?
Your desire is my command. Or in this case, it isn't. Something like that, anyway. I will admit that I have feelings for you, but I'm sure you noticed.
Spoczko. Mówię, nie jestem tobą zainteresowana, już widziałam twój wątek i... nie.
It's nothing I won't get over, give or take 30 years.
Przynajmniej masz co do tego poczucia humoru.
Come on, let's get back to what we were doing.
Czyli do kopania tyłków asasynom i ludziom na arenie. Tak. To jest zdecydowanie warte zrobienia. Gwiazdo zaranna.
I suppose it is good that the Lotus Assassin Executioner accepted you. I wish I felt better about that.
U mnie też.
Will you be heading to the Lotus Assassin Fortress soon? When you are through there, the princess will take us to the palace.
Ding.
At least that's what she promised.
Nie martwcie się o to. Czy chcesz o czymś porozmawiać?
I was thinking about the Imperial City. It is such an expansive place with a great deal of history. But my gift lets me see other things as well. Glimmers of the past.
Jakie rzeczy widziałaś?
It is deep and layered. The lives of people spent in the shadow of the wall, working, dying, never leaving. All their experiences have left marks upon it. The stones echo with their passing. Sometimes I can almost hear their voices.
Dlaczego wcześniej mi o tym nie wspominałaś?
I... I get hints, but nothing that seems useful. They are visions that are possible, or that have possibly been. They are very strong in the city, but they overlap as well. It has history, ages of history, and much of it is covered in blood and misery. And not all of that is in the distant past. There are dark currents I cannot see clearly. The threads of fate are woven in the city, or will be. Does that make sense? I don't know anymore.
Czy widziałaś coś, co może nam pomóc?
Any spirits that can speak clearly are asking for help themselves. The world is upside down. It seems like there is so much more at stake than just our master's safety. I am worried, but I know you'll be able to set things right. Let's get going. I feel a chill.
Okej, jasne, spoko. Wichrze, ponieważ rozmawianie z tobą w momencie, w którym podążasz za mną, jest upierdliwe.
Anything is better than waiting around in the camp.
Tak, dzięki. To sobie wymienię towarzysza i porozmawiam właśnie z tobą. Nie odsuwaj się ode mnie.
What? What do you want?
Myślałeś kiedyś, żeby się ustatkować?
Tried that once, it didn't work out. Prefect Mu Hong pledged his daughter Mi Shan to me after I cleared his district of bandits. She wasn't ugly, so I agreed. The night of the wedding feast, I got more than a little drunk, and in the morning I woke up in the prefect's bed, next to the prefect's wife.
To też jest jakiś sposób na poznanie swojej nowej rodziny.
I got up and went into my bride's room, and there was a strange man in her bed. I killed the bastard and was about to kill her when Mi Shan came into the room yelling.
Oops.
Apparently, I had just killed her sister's husband and was about to kill her sister. I tried to tell her it was an honest mistake, but she wouldn't hear it.
Oops, razy dwa. Na pewno bardzo cię za to polubili.
The brother-in-law's family was pissed, and so was the prefect when he found out about his wife. They tried to subdue me, so they could send me to prison. I killed them all swiftly. None of them suffered. Still, Mi Shan wouldn't leave with me. She kept crying and complaining about her family. Family life just isn't for me.
Och, well. Co myślisz o naszej sytuacji?
This is going to be fun. Those Lotus assassins won't know what hit them. This might just be the most exciting day of my life. You know, battles like this don't come along every day. We could very well die in there, cut up into small pieces, trying to fight off hundreds of enemies. I'm getting goosebumps just thinking about it. Come on, let's go to the fortress and have some fun.
Na razie to wszystko.
Whatever.
Niestety te przenikające się postaci podczas rozmów trochę uprzykrzają życie. W każdym razie tak, teraz będziemy zmierzać w stronę Ogrodu Uczonych. Tam załatwimy od razu dwie sprawy. Czy ja dobrze idę do Ogrodu Uczonych? Oczywiście, że źle. Tak. Dwie sprawy. Pierwsza sprawa to jest kwestia tego całego uczonego Dongała, czy jak mu tam było, jak mu tam matka dała. A druga sprawa to jest ten drugi koleś, który... Co tutaj tak pusto? Którego uratowaliśmy przed łowcami niewolników. Ten z kolei powinien dla nas mieć jakieś towary. Bo z tego, co kojarzę, to jeszcze mnie tam nie było i jeszcze sobie z nimi nie rozmawiałam.